businessman. Don't you have friends who borrow money to do business? Eh? So God said, borrow money to preach my word. That was the first time, 2010 was the first time for me to ever borrow money from a man. God said, do it for my work. I did it. 1 week, 2 weeks, the third week, one of the guest speakers. The second week, one of the guest speakers, Reverend Russell Nofa, stood on the altar. I never knew that what I did provoked heaven. Stood at the altar, nobody knew what I did except me. And said, come see the Lord. I'm taking you out of this country. I smiled. The third week, the last guest speaker was Mike Adogami. Mike asked me, so boy, how you take sponsor this whole program? Hotel, home again. On a little package. I said, I used my school fees and I borrowed money. He said, what? I said, yes. And he said, I've never seen somebody as lunatic as you. You use your school fees finally. You know Nigeria school, you not pay school fees, they give you hell. Finally, you use your school fees and you not borrow money on top. I said, yes. He shook his head. Little did I know that will be the last outreach I will organize in Nigeria. Months later, I went to the UK. Since I went there, everything has been on the fast lane. Fast lane. You know what? Give them a little clap if you want, please.